news. The Canadian, who surprised everybody by putting this Ferrari on the pole yesterday, has led every lap and now enjoying about a 3.2-second lead over Butch Leitzinger. Now, once again, let's ride along as we take it back to Calvin Fish in the pit lane.
Okay, well, Charles Morgan is running the number 43 machine today. Charles, when are you going to have Ron turn the car over to your son, Rob?
It really depends on exactly how the race plays out. It depends on yellows, and it also depends on the weather. So we're kind of watching all those situations to determine. We want to lose the least amount of time in the pits. Basically, we lost the race at Sears Point of any chance because of the long pit stop.
This is fantastic. I'll tell you what, this guy won the race.
Diamond racing. This was the group racing. Eh?
That's too cool.
God, it sounds bad. I'm going to get the
favorite field. I should have had your office.
That thing hauls ass in a straight line.